everybody out there from Woodburn Bible Church and everybody else watching on YouTube. It's Pastor John and Brother Brian back again for another midweek update. And I really hope that a bunch of you listened to that first message we did on marriage in that series. And I hope you're ready to tune in this coming Sunday for part two on that.
Hey, brother. Speaking of that message, it's awesome. And I really enjoyed it. My wife really
enjoyed it, man.
But is your marriage really that happy?
Hey, man, my marriage is real happy. You know, we've been married 27 years, and we ain't never had a fight in our house.
Really?
Yeah, we always take it out in the yard.
Oh, yeah, right on.
Let's play this song before I get myself in real trouble.
Yes, sir.
Well, God told Noah to build an ark. He said, it's gonna rain, it's gonna be dark. So bring in the animals two by two. Don't let sinful man go through. Well, the flood came just like God said. And every evil thing on earth was dead. But Noah's faith was like a rock. God laid his heart on a mountaintop. Need a friend to guide you, he'll walk along with you. So you'll feel it there inside you, he'll help you make it through. Yeah, when things looked dark, Noah saw the light. His faith told him right and might. If you need a friend to guide you, he'll be a friend to you. Alright, listen now. Will you remember Samson, the strong man, the mightiest man in all the land? Well, there was one purpose for his might. He had to deliver the Israelites. Well, by the Philistines he was overcome. They tied him up to carry him home. But Samson prayed and his bounds were gone. He killed a thousand with an old jawbone. That's right. So if you need a friend to guide you, he'll walk along with you. So you'll feel it there inside you, he'll help you make it through. Yeah, God told Samson what to do, and he's the same God that stands with you. So if you need a friend to guide you, he'll be a friend to you. Alright everybody, we thank you very much for tuning in, and be sure to tune back in on Sunday morning at 8 o'clock for part 2 from our series on God's plan for your marriage.
And how to fight in the yard. Lord have mercy.
And you can even leave that part on there at the end. I think that's funny.
Okay.